Good day, fellow Tennesseans. Today is August 18th, 1920.
History has been made, friends. Today, Tennessee General Assembly has ratified the 19th Amendment.
This is a victory for all Americans.
This is a day that Tennessee will celebrate 100 years from now, in the year 2020.
Everything about today is marvelous, we've even made a new friend. This friend was the instigator of change, a man who followed the wise words of his mother.
Ladies and gentlemen, meet our new friend and the hero of the suffrage movement, Mr. Harry Byrne.
Well, hello everyone. I'm happy to have a positive role in amending the Constitution of the United States of America.
Oh, but Mr. Byrne, you had a major role in the victory for suffrage. Please tell everyone about what happened today.
Simple, really. I knew advice that's always safest for a boy to follow, and my mother wanted me to vote for ratification. I appreciated the fact that an opportunity seldom comes to a mortal man to free 17 million women from political slavery. I believe he had a moral and legal right to ratify. So with my mother's letter in my coat pocket and a red rose in my lapel, I voted yes for the 19th Amendment. Now the anti-suffragists were not happy with my vote. They were so angry I had to climb out of a window and hide in an attic of the Capitol for a bit until I was able to slip away unnoticed. At the end of this day, I know I've done the right thing in supporting suffrage.
Well, we are certainly thankful for your courage and strength.
Mr. Byrne, your vote has changed our country forever.
Tennessee's voice has been heard. The 19th Amendment will now be a part of our United States Constitution.
And Tennessee has a new nickname. As the 36th state to ratify the 19th Amendment, we can now be called the Perfect 36.
Thank you, fellow Tennesseans, for taking this journey with us. We hope you have enjoyed learning about Tennessee's powerful role in ratifying the 19th Amendment.
And men and women believe that they have the right to vote for what they believe is fair and just. Tennessee has a special place in American history.
Votes for women!
Votes for all!